ball to the open man.
Horford gets it left elbow, a little ball fake, drives by two defenders, gets to the rim, jams with the right hand, and is fouled by Quincy Pondexter, and everybody on the Atlanta bench jumps up as Pondexter was left underneath the